आप सभी को मेरा बहुत बहुत अभिवादन। इट्स बीन अ ग्रेट प्रिविलेज टू स्पीक टू यू अबाउट द वेरियस सक्सेसेस ऑफ चिल्ड्रन एंड द स्कूल्स अचीवमेंट फॉर दिस सेशन 21-22। We are proud and privileged to have continuous British Council Award for the third time, that is for the year 2022-25, and the award is being received by me in a virtual award ceremony on 17th of this December itself. One more award, that is Digital Learning Magazine Award, that is DL Award, was being received by Director Dr. Karun Gaur on 17th at Leela Ambience for being ranked in top schools of India ranking 2021. Two more awards are awaited. Let me brief you about them. Brainfeed Magazine Award for the school excellence and under top 500 schools of India, that's going to be held on 8th of January at Hyderabad. One more award, that is Education Today Award, and that's about ranking number one in India under top CBSE schools parameter wise for sports education. It's going to be held in Bangalore on 11th and 12th of January. Various other awards are already being received, few more awaited. So in all, nutshell, I would say a wonderful year. If I talk about the children, lovely year. Why? Because the children have cracked IIT exam, have cracked NEET, various NTSC exams also. And I would like to congratulate all the deserving candidates, their parents, the teachers, all of us. Even our learners are doing great in terms of international dimension. One of our girl, Simran Sharma, class 8, she had participated in dance sports championship held in Nepal, and she made nation proud and school, of course, great proud on her that she bagged second position in that. Various Skype sessions are being holded up time to time where the children are being given opportunity to explore themselves, to work in team and gain confidence, of course. So sharing all these achievements in the form of PDF, and I request you all to please go through the PDF completely. I would also like to extend my heartfelt thanks to all my stakeholders for being with us, for showing your trust in us, for having your support and cooperation throughout. School is scaling great height. I would say the credit completely goes to you all. We together as a team had worked, and that's the reason we are here. 31st of December till 5th of January, it's winter break. So enjoy winter, enjoy togetherness with children. After long, they will be with you. So spend quality time with them. I know we all are very much sure about the new variant of COVID. And I'm sure that we all are going to follow all the protocols for it. Of course, mask wearing, sanitization time to time, and of course maintaining social distancing and all. इसी के साथ मैं उम्मीद करती हूँ कि आपका साथ, आपका विश्वास सदा JKG में बना रहेगा. And wish you all a very happy and prosperous New Year. 2022 brings lot of happiness, lot of good news, and of course great health to all of us. Thank you very much. Bahut bahut dhanyawad.